Human death through flesh is burned. Burn the motherfucking bodies and let them all turn to ashes. The heat from the flames will give them fucking hot flashes. Bitch, the flesh will melt, the smell of burnt skin. But do we label this act as sin? Can I win? As the fire consumes the soul, and now they wanna label me as out of control. But they don't even hear what I'm stressing, cause I got arson charges for burning up pedestrians. But I'll be kicking back just like John God. This is what I'm doing when I'm burning up the body. I'm all the fear of the fire. The demon inside is just one desire, and that is to feed the flames of those who came to the resurrecting point in my killing game. But they know not what bones is gonna do when I'm standing over the fire, chatting with your voodoo. Coming down the chosen path, walking the trail of flame from the doomsday aftermath. Feel my wrath as I laugh, just like a lunatic raising up another one. This is how I'm doing it.
Pretty shit.